Sure. I mean, obviously that game was a heck of a baseball game. You had tip your cap to James Madison, first off, for being ready to go. I thought a little bit more than us in the early going today, coming right back from that 12-3 deficit and, making a game of it. But I thought it's a lot easier to say, obviously, when you're on the good side of that outcome. But, it's one of the best college baseball games I've seen. As far as back and forth and both teams competed at it for 9 innings, coming right down to the final at bat, the final pitch. It's a heck of a game, but both sides made plenty of mistakes, plenty of good plays, and we're just lucky to come out on top. It's no different than the ups and downs of the season. The game of baseball, a lot of things don't go your way. Try to control what you can control. And, it's just like after a tough loss, you got to put it behind you and focus on the task at hand in the next game. It's the same thing here. We go out and give up some runs, and eventually we're behind in that game. It's not looking good. All you can really control is, how good a swing you take in your next at bat and, try to get it to the next guy. And I thought our guys did that really well. And, they've been good at that all year as far as focusing on the task at hand and, not getting too high or too low. Based on what's happened during the course of the game earlier, during the previous game, that sort of thing.
Ryan, first of all, talk about the at-bat.
Well, the loss of bat, that was it was pretty neat. The a lot of pressure was lifted after Lindy's at-bat. He tied the game, took all the pressure off me, so all I had to do was go out there, compete, and have fun, and it worked out.
What was it like being a part of a game like this?
I've never been a part of anything like this. The swing, back and forth. It was something else. It was really fun to get out there and to come out with the win.
Coach, once again, now moving forward, of course, a game of this much emotion, what do you tell the team now as you get ready to take on Towson?
Hey, we got to play a little better baseball game. You can sit here and blame the all these runs that have been scored on the tournament. You can blame it on the field, you can blame it on the wind and, or strike zones or whatever you want to blame it on. But bottom line, we went out there and gave up 13 free bases. And we walked 8 guys and hit 5 guys. And, I don't care who you're facing, but especially when you're facing James Madison, some of those guys that they got in their lineup, you can't afford to do that, And the same thing's going to go when we play Townsend. So, again, just like, we talked about putting the bad stuff behind us during this game, we got to put this game behind us now. This game isn't going to help us win the Townsend game this afternoon. We got to kind of block that out, be ready to go, focus on the task at hand. But we got to pitch it better and, we got to pound the strike zone a little bit better than we did today.
Ryan, Rachel, what was it like in the dugout during that? Just the same quick question to coach, the ups and downs, how were you guys able to stay, lose a 9-run lead, lose a 4-run lead, but then at the end were able to pull it out?
I mean, like coach said, all season we've done a really good job of that, whether losing 3 games or losing 3 runs, we've done a great job. So we never give up, like you saw in that, down to 2 outs in the last inning, down to our last strike. So, you definitely saw what our team is like in today's game.